There is no, again, no indication of aliens or extraterrestrial activity.
I don't think the American people need to worry about aliens.
I've not been convinced that, you know, life exists elsewhere.
The NORAD commander refused to rule out that the three most recent objects were aliens.
It could be aliens, it could be balloons, or it could be alien balloons.
There is no evidence of alien life on Earth other than Ted Cruz.
This is where we're at, a very mainstream discussion of extraterrestrial life because of the objects that are just technically unidentified who have been shot down by the U.S. military. Neal deGrasse Tyson is my special guest. Let's start with finishing up some business from before the last block. It is actually you as a human.
Yes.
I cannot reach past.
You just use that as an excuse to squeeze my bicep.
For anyone who thought that the hologram joke was serious. But we do have the actual White House of the United States engaging with this question. When you hear people say, because they're shooting things out of the sky, could they possibly be alien life, you say?
I would say if it remains unidentified, there's a chance it could be. However, just think it through. If aliens crossed the galaxy in whatever is their spaceship and arrived at Earth just to throw some balloons across North America, I'm thinking, really? Really? And even if the aliens did do that, are those the aliens you want to meet? They cannot be interesting aliens. The best they've got are some floaties, cylindrical and octagonal floaties that any F-22 fighter jet can just knock out of the sky.
All right, so we're going to do this. We're going to do the alien thing on the news, okay?
I love aliens.
Okay.
Nobody doesn't love the aliens.
That answer is very persuasive, mm-hmm. and there is no public evidence here leading towards extraterrestrial life.
Correct.
But the counterpoint to that answer would be that a very sophisticated foreign entity, not of this world or this neighborhood, might be doing things that we don't fully understand or might send out their little thing to test, and it's not the full spacecraft. Okay, I'm sorry, okay, but that's the question.
Okay. So all I'm saying is, if you... an alien that can cross the galaxy, we are... we're worms to them, okay? I mean, just think to yourself what this is. Oh, we're going to put this in there. We think it's going to work, and we hope they don't shoot it down with their jets. I just give aliens more credit than
you're saying, because what you're...
You know another one? People say, oh, the aliens, there's a crash landing site over here. Really? Once again, the aliens crossed the galaxy and crashed?
So you're making a point that is scientific in nature, which is you're reminding everyone that if they got here beyond what we can see, then they probably traveled light years, they would be some different level.
A whole other level than sticking floaties in our atmosphere. That's all. Plus, we have crowdsourced any possible alien invasion on this Earth because there's 6 billion smartphones in the world, and everybody can take a high-resolution still frame or video camera. We have 1 million people at any moment who are airborne, who can look out their windows.
So that then goes to something we've talked about.
So I'm just saying, I'm...
Yeah, no, I hear you.
I need better evidence than just we don't know what it is, therefore it's alien.
Well, this goes to something that you're so good at, which is you're talking about the empirical and epistemological nature of this era, that unlike, say, 1,000 years ago where you couldn't get from continent to continent and you didn't have real-time information, you're saying there's more evidence than ever that currently does not support intelligent life.
Correct.
Out there.
You can live stream anything your camera sees. Because in the old days, what happened to the camera? Well, the alien zapped it, so it didn't work. You can live, thanks to the ACLU and police conduct, we can live stream whatever's in front of us, all right? And so in doing so, if an alien walked towards you, that would be viral. Look, cat videos go viral. If I have a high-resolution image of an alien walking out of a spaceship...
Let's go.
You'd be the... Or the janitor at Area 51?
Yeah.
Get a shot? Yeah, he'd lose his job the next day, but it'd be the wealthiest... most famous janitor there ever was.
So are you more convinced now than before that there's not current alien life out there?
That's a perfect way to say it. I would say our capacity to detect alien life with the crowdsourcing of eyes on Earth tells me that is less convincing than ever before. Correct. And just because you see something in the sky and you don't know what it is, it does not mean that you know what it is.
Yeah.
Think about it. People do this. Right. Whoa, lights in the sky. I don't know what it is. It must therefore be aliens visiting from another planet. You just said you don't know what it is. That's the end of the conversation. By the way, go out. Keep checking. Grab them. I don't want to stop you. Go, go.
No, I know you're not stopping anyone.
Get the aliens.
In conclusion.
Bring them into the town hall.
In conclusion, no to predictions, no to aliens, yes to fusion someday.
Yes.
Thank you.
Indeed.
I love it when you're here. I love it.